So what we saw was terribly shocking. We saw an open grave in a churchyard where apparently there are 280 bodies which the local people had brought to that grave because they were left to lie in the street or to lie in the morgue. It's a crime scene and they need forensic examination of those bodies before they can properly, safely, respectfully be laid to rest. I think that is such a terrible indictment of the world that we're living in today.